Here we are. Ace Frehley. We're down here in Carteret. Home Meadow Asthmat. Ace's tour, the 10,000 watts. That's right. A little chilly out, it's April. There it is, Ace Frehley. Tonight's the night. And White Tiger. Before there was a White Tiger. Nah, that I heard. That is not a Mark St. John band. Really? But this is it. Get all Carteret.
I just posted this on Facebook. Comes up as James and Mark attending.
I don't know. I guess once the room, we can't come out. I don't know.
You want to go in or not?
It's kind of early, isn't it? What time is it start?
Well, 6:30 they open. I guess they first. I don't know.
What, like the first bang was on at 6:30?
The show start.
I
called the box office last night. I got no answer.
No answer.
But I like the pregame my flight.
Well, they open at 6:30. Usually, I can't imagine starting before 7:30.
Yeah, you know? Probably like 7:30
or 8.
So you figure there's two bands right before them.
Two bands, and then so.
We see anyway, we went to see Ace Frehley like
in
87.
In that,
oh, I saw him in 87, 86.
He came out like 12 at night. Like,
Remorse.
Yeah, well, that's back it. Back in the day, yeah.
You know what I have? I was just telling a friend of mine before he got signed, he was doing a couple of showcases in June of 86.
Yeah.
I had this huge poster in front of Remorse, and I was kind of fucking around with a waitress at the time. I got the poster and looked at a whole bit.
Oh, wow.
Still sitting there. It's falling apart. I gotta get it fucking stabilized the frame.
But, yeah.
Wow, that's cool.
It's on that to-do list, man. It's a shame that's just sitting on a fucking shelf.
Yeah,
know?
Yeah, I hear you.
But
yeah.
I got it.
That's cool, man.
I had to bang the skating rink just to get it, but it was worth it. I would have banged her anyway.
Yeah.
1986, what the heck?
Yeah, we went to, he was talking about a show, we went to a place called Club Satellite. I don't know if you ever heard of that place. It's down on
New Egypt.
Yeah, it's in New Egypt. Ace played there.
Wait, New Egypt? Was that Jersey?
It's near the airport.
It's near the airport or Fremont.
I think it's near like Great Adventure. Kind of close to Great Adventure. I know it's probably close to Great Adventure.
Birch
Hill, too.
Birch Hill. Birch Hill.
Yeah,
Birch Hill's close to our home.
Yeah, everything's gone.
Everything's gone.
I seen Slayer at Birch Hill.
Who's Slayer at Birch Hill?
I seen when it opened up, System of a Down opened up for him. Slayer.
Dude, Slayer at Birch Hill must have been fucking insane.
It was.
I was at that show.
Yeah, I was like, you know, you get that down there, sick, you see like,
Birchill.
You see ambulances, you see fire trucks, you see, I go, you know when your band made it, when you got fucking ambulances ready to go in, fire trucks.
I mean, I saw a couple of bands there, some friends of mine, but mostly like Life type stuff. Like Slayer, man, what the fuck?
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of heavy bands there. You know, we've seen.
I know, this one time, some friends of mine, like I was friends with the band called Phantasm. I was friends with some guys in Zahn, you know.
Zahn?
Zahn, yeah.
Oh, wow. I heard of that.
Yeah, they're from Jersey City, actually.
I heard of that.
That's why I'm from Jersey City.
Yeah, very nice to meet you.
Your favorite band called New York Fury?
Sure.
You know, it's Gene.
Of course I know Gene.
Okay.
Gene that looks like Paul.
Yeah.
That plays drums.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
He used to be at all the conventions, right?
Yeah, the conventions.
I see a lot of CDs and all of
them. He used to have
VHS.
I bought a bunch of stuff from him back in like the
80s. Route 18 flea market?
Yeah, Route 18 flea
market. I was there every fucking time.
I was going to say,
that's where we live. We live
Gene
in that area.
Gene and his
area,
wife,
so
Dean.
We were born
in
that area.
They're nice people.
Okay. Nice.
Yeah, we used to go there every weekend.
Yeah, Gene had the hair like this. You know,
it was so funny because it's like, hey, my name is Gene. But dude, you look like Paul. You play a fucking drum, dude. That's
am
I right?
This is
you
crazy.
Know what
I'm yeah.
He was a nice guy.
He is, yeah. That's funny. I don't know, you want to go in, Mark? There's things to eat in there, I think.
Yeah.
I think so.
That'd be a lot more expensive than the outside.
I don't know if we'll say. All right, guys.
You saw the big door? This glass, there must be a door, right?
The guy that takes
it
ready
and
comes to Canada
whatever.
Meet and greet
Tom
and
Austin.
Wow.
Yes, they
do. Is it really?
Yeah,
it says.
Yeah, I'm recording it.
Log him up. He's upstairs. He's upstairs. He's punished.
What do you got there? Anything cool?
I don't know. I guess it's all the new stuff. Signing all his new CDs or whatever.
There's some, the signs he used are $75.
Yeah. So after the show's over, you're going to meet me right back down
shirts.
Here? And it takes me about
$50 $50 the shirt.
So I guess you signed everything, right? Get the whole package deal?
I don't know. It says, it tells you right there.
You get the poster.
Yeah. That's the only merchandise he had is here, that's it.
I don't know.
Wow. It's like nothing.
Right? But that's a shirt, that's it right there, the shirts?
That's Angel. That's that band. So he's just.
Wow. There is something over there.
louder. Look at that. Hey, what's the devil gonna do?
Without an AC!
You guys know the words. What's the devil gonna do?
Nothing! No AC is yet!
It has to be done in unison. He's gonna. Thank you so much. He's gonna play without an ace in his deck.
This year, even when I took them out, I could feel like, not bad, but this is definitely a little bit worse. But I mean, it definitely helped.
Yeah, thanks for them, because I would have...
Oh, we'd have been fucked with death.
Yeah. I don't need that. I heard good enough.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it sounded loud.
Yeah, because it's that loud, so when you put these earphones in, it's like, okay, it sounded like the first band.
Yeah.
That's what it sounded like, which is good.
Yeah, yeah.
I heard it clearer, you know?
It wasn't that bad of earphones.
Yeah,
that
downstairs.
The bathroom crew. That's what I said.
Yeah, yeah. We got it out of time.
Yeah.
out here in Carteret. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I think we went gas mall. Wait.
Didn't we come this way?
I think we did, near that way.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty much, that's it.
Yes.
That's everybody's going, look.
Yeah, they probably follow those people.
This is nice over here at night.
Oh, shit.
Pay station. It's like Christmas Eve down here in Carteret.
That was messed up. That guy who's next to me was getting annoyed. That girl was just like going flying around in front of him.
Hey, man, that's all they were doing. That's what was getting upset.
No, but you know what it was? It was like during the, like she could have moved a little